Anne. This is bubble science.
And now we are going to make a bubble wand. Take a pipe cleaner. This is your bubble wand. Get some woolen gloves and it's time to catch.